Hi there, artisans. Hope you guys are doing great. It has been a long time since I've uploaded any video, so this would mark a quick comeback. Now, whenever we are using Excel, it might happen that we miss the drag button, double clicking on which would copy the formulas down the sheet. So this video would explain how to bring back that drag button of Excel. Now, to do that, I have created this demo Excel sheet of three specific headings: serial number, item and cost. Let's fill up the details of a few rows. Item uniform, let's say cap, pad, gloves, guard, helmet, and to put the costs, let's say 1000, 300, 800, 400, 100, and say 700. Yeah. Now, if I want to fill up the serial numbers, say 1, 2, and I don't want to fill the rest, but I want to do it using that drag button, I cannot see it. As you can see over here, it's missing, right? So neither can I manually drag it down to the cells. I'll have to type it manually. So see, the button is missing. Now, to get that button back, let's click on File, Options, Advanced, click this option which says enable fill handle and drag and drop, extend data range formats and formulas, then click on OK. Now, as you can see, we have got it back. Now double click on that and you can see the range has copied down. Thank you guys, thank you for watching the video, and hope you guys liked it. You can use it in case you are facing the same issue as I had faced. Stay tuned, and I'll be coming up with my next videos really quick. So take care and keep enjoying, keep artifying your lives. Bye bye.